Freedom is never dear to any price. It is the breath of life. Happy Independence Day to every one of you who are gathered here to celebrate this auspicious festival of independent India. As every Indian knows, today in 1947, we got freedom from British rule after long years of struggle by our great freedom fighters. After independence, we got our fundamental rights like right to speak, right to equality, right to freedom, which were not given before independence. Today, sitting over here, we just can't imagine how our great freedom fighters would have struggled for this independence. We should feel proud to be an Indian and should admire our fortune that we took birth on this land of independent India. We can't forget the sacrifice of Chandrasekhar Azad, Sardar Bhagat Singh, Sukhdev, Rajguru, who gave up their life in their early age fighting for the country, for the independence. We can't forget the struggles of Gandhiji and Netaji. Gandhiji was a great personality who lead us on to the path of non-violence. I thank to my teachers who not only taught us lessons about Indian independence, but also taught us patriotism and love for the nation. Today, India is developing very fast in the fields of technology, education and sports, which were not possible before independence. Now, I would like to pause my words and would like to leave you all with a question. Are we all justly serving our nation? India has seen the worst in those days. Now it's our duty to make our motherland proud. India of our dreams should reach the heights of honor. This quotation by Sardar Bhagat Singh. May the sun in his course visit no land more free, more happy and more loving than this our country. Let's make this quotation a true quotation. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
ये तेरी जमीन तेरे खून से Oh,